Hello and welcome to a breezy day in Lehigh Acres, Florida. Today we're going to tour a four-bedroom, two-bath home with 1,315 square feet under air and 1,659 total square feet. This home is located off Alabama Road, about 1 mile from Lehigh's main business district. As for the lot, it's 81 feet wide and 100 feet deep, and there is a fenced-in backyard. Now that you know a few facts about this home, let's begin our tour, and we'll start just inside the front door. From the front door, with its oval-shaped decorative window, you step immediately into the living room. It measures 12.5 by 11.5 feet and has two windows. A 3-foot wide window overlooks the front yard, and a 3-foot wide window overlooks the side yard. From the living room, you step up into the dining area. It measures 11 by 11 feet and has a 4-foot wide window that overlooks the front yard. Nearby is the recently remodeled open kitchen, highlighted with tiled countertops with a decorative edge. Other features of the kitchen include a double bowl stainless steel sink, 12 cabinets and 5 pull-out drawers, a range below a window that overlooks the backyard, and a 6-foot long breakfast bar. Located off the kitchen is the entrance to the master bedroom. It measures 12 by 11.5 feet, has its own AC system, and a 3-foot wide window that overlooks the side yard. The closet is truly special. It measures 8 by 6 feet and has built-in cabinets with adjustable shelves already in place. A door near the closet leads into the master bath. It has a single vanity, a mirrored medicine cabinet, makeup lighting, and a step-in tiled shower with corner shelves. Back between the kitchen and dining room is an 18-foot long hallway that leads to the remainder of the home. The first guest bedroom measures 9.5 by 9.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 3-foot wide window overlooking the front yard. The closet in this room is more than 9 feet long. The second guest bedroom measures 12 by 9.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and two windows. A 3-foot wide window overlooks the front yard, and a 3-foot wide window overlooks the side. The closet in this room is 7 feet long. The third guest bedroom measures 11 by 8.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light and two windows. A 3-foot wide window overlooks the side yard, and a 3-foot wide window overlooks the backyard. The closet in this room is 7.5 feet. Near the entrance to all three guest bedrooms is the guest bath. It has a single vanity, mirrored medicine cabinet, makeup lighting, and a tub shower combination. Nearby is the laundry room, large enough for a full-size washer and dryer. For our final stop, we head back to the kitchen. There you'll find a door that leads out to the 12 by 20 foot open back porch, which, like the front porch, is accented with spiral columns. The wood ceiling is another exciting touch. And don't forget, this backyard is completely fenced in. Well, that's our tour of this four-bedroom, two-bath home with more than 1,600 total square feet. Coming up on the screen is the information you'll need to call us or to email us to find out more information about this property. Thanks for watching, and from everyone at the Chang Group, the home of your dreams, be just a phone call or email away. Take care.